I'm a football player, so I have to be a jerk.
So I have to be a stoner.
Freshman, so I have to be scared of all the upperclassmen.
Assistant principal, am labeled as somebody that deals just with kids in trouble. I guess that's one easy label. And that's pretty typical of schools in general. I think that that's probably one label that would be associated with the job. And then also dealing with kids that are in trouble, and then, by extension, delivering consequences to them.
It's a little bit awkward, I think, and, like, quiet, if you don't know me.
My insecurities are people judging me and not accepting me for who I am.
I'm insecure probably about just, you know, my image, like, and I care about what people think of me probably too much, so. That, and I mean, I try not to have too many insecurities, so I'm like, I can't really think of any right now.
Yes. I'm labeled as a stoner.
A little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry,
I'm a football player, but I'm not a jerk. Happy. I'm actually a
loving
guy.
I'm in Comcast, and I've never touched an alcohol in my life.
When you worry, a good characteristic that I have don't is worry. That I'm an overall nice person. I'm pretty welcoming to like new people.
Nice people, and we're not scary or mean, and we love our freshmen.
I think what characterizes Drake is just everyone, you know, bringing something new, and yeah, everyone's different, so I guess that, you know, makes Drake unique as a whole, really, and overall, we're all, you know, kind of the same, like, most of us are welcoming and nice. And we'll treat each other, you know, well and everything, so.
I think that everyone here brings something different to our community, like companionship, friendship, being nice to people, being happy, and I think all the qualities come and make Drake a really welcoming and friendly place to be, and I've really enjoyed the beginning of my freshman year here.
I don't like labels because they don't accurately portray who somebody really is.